Here we have Arnica. In Switzerland, it's only a partially protected plant, but it's rather rare elsewhere. Talking to the head gardener on Schinniger Platter, they've tried to produce it commercially, but it's very fussy on where it grows. He hasn't had any success with that. It grows where it wants to grow. And here we are on Wengen Alp. With the aeroplanes above.